Hello，大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们学习第五课买东西。Today we learn lesson five shopping. 五 means number five，第五 the fifth 课 lesson 第五课 lesson five。买 means to buy，the fourth tone 卖 means to sell。东 means east，西 means west。东西 together means something，买东西 to buy something，so it's shopping。这双鞋多少钱？双 is a matter word means a pair，鞋 means the shoes，一双鞋 a pair of shoes，这双鞋 this pair of shoes。多少 means how many，how much，钱 means money，多少钱 means how much。这双鞋多少钱？How much for this pair of shoes？65块。块 is Chinese unit, Chinese money unit。65 means 65. Here I give the pictures of the 50, 10, and 5 RMB. 50块钱、10块钱、5块钱。这条裤子多少钱？裤子 means the pant。条 is matter word. We use that to describe something very long and soft, very long and soft, such as the dragon, the snake, the fish. So 这条裤子 this pant 多少钱 ？How much? 37块 37. Here I give the money, the picture of 20, 20, 10, 10, 5, 5, and 1块钱。这顶帽子多少钱？帽子 means the cap or hat. 顶 is matter word to describe 帽子。这顶帽子 this hat 多少钱？How much？4块半。四块 means 4 RMB.半 means half. Here I give the picture. 2 RMB 两块钱。And 五角 or 五毛 means 50 cent. Nowadays, we do not use the 两块钱 anymore. Next, 这条连衣裙多少钱？连衣裙 means the dress. 这条连衣裙 this dress 多少钱？How much? 78.5. 78.5. 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 78 we use ban. In fact, in the daily life, we do not use ban to describe the money. We use 五毛 or 五块 50 cent. 香蕉多少钱一斤？香蕉 banana 多少钱 ？How much? 一斤 means half kilograms. 一块三 means 1.3. Here I give the picture. 一块钱 二角 or 两毛 一角 1毛 二角 equals 20 cents. 一角 means 10 cents. 橘子多少钱一袋儿？橘子 a tangerine 多少钱 ？How much 一袋儿？ 袋 is it 袋 means bag. 一袋橘子 a bag of tangerine. 3.8 3.8. Here I give some coins. The first line is the coin 一元 means 1 RMB, and the second line, the first one, the gold one is 五角 which means 50 cents. And the last three is 一角, which means 10 cents. 菠萝多少钱一个? 菠萝, pineapple. 多少钱? How much? 一个, one. 个 is a metal word. 一个菠萝, one pineapple. 一块零五分, fen means cent. 一块零五分 means 1.05. Here I give two coins. The first is 一元, which means 1 RMB. The second is 五分, 5 cents. Nowadays, we do not use the cents, the coin or the cents. We do not use it. 草莓怎么卖? 草莓, strawberry. 怎么? How? 卖 means to sell. At the beginning, we learned 买 means to buy. 怎么卖? How to sell? 2.85一斤 means half kilograms. 2.85 means 2.85. 荔枝怎么卖 ？Leche 荔枝怎么卖 ？How to sell？ 1.49一斤 ，also half kilograms. In China, in the market, when we sell something, we sell it by 斤 half kilograms. But in the supermarket, we sell by kilograms. 1.49 is 1.49. Here I also give the pictures of the money. The first is 一元 1 RMB. The second is 二角 20 cents. The third is 五分 5 cents. The last two is 二分 2 cents. 小明今天到百货商店买东西。小明 a person's name 今天 today. 到 means to come or to arrive. 百货商店 the store, the market. 百 means 100. 货 means cargo. 商店 store. 买 to buy 东西 something. So today 小明 went to the store to buy something. 他的书包坏了。他的 his 书包 school bag. 坏 means break. 坏了 broken. His school bag is broken. 坏 also means bad. We learned 人 person 坏人 bad person bad man. 他想买个新的。他 he 想 want 买 to buy. 个 means 一个 means one. 个 is a matter word. 新的 新 means new. Here omit 书包 omit the object. 他想买个新的书包。 He wants to buy a new school bag. 请问, may I ask? 请 means please, 问 means to ask. 你们这儿卖书包吗? 你们, you, 这儿, here, 卖, sell, 书包, school bag. 妈, yes or no question. So, may I ask, do you sell school bag here? 卖, sell. 这个好不好? 这个, this one. 好。 不好, good or not. So what about this one? 这个好不好? 挺好的, 挺 means very, 挺好的 means very good. 可是我不要绿色的, 可是 equals 但是 means but. 我, me, 不要, do not want, 要 means need or want. 绿色的, 绿色, green. Here omit 书包, 绿色的书包. 挺好的,可是我不要绿色的书包. It's very good, but I do not want the green bag. 有没有蓝色的? 有 means have, 没有, do not have. 有没有 equals 有, 巴拉巴拉吗? So, 有蓝色的吗? 有没有蓝色的? 蓝色, blue. So, do you have blue one? 有, yes. 这个怎么样? 怎么样? What about? 这个怎么样? What about this one? 这个还不错,多少钱? 这个, this one, 还, still, yet, 不错, not bad. 错 means wrong, 不错, not bad. 多少钱? How much? 13.5, 13.5, 13.5, 13.5, 太贵了, 太 means too, 贵 means expensive. 太贵了, too expensive. 有没有便宜点的? 贵, expensive. 便宜, cheap, 点, a bit. 有没有便宜点的? Do you have some a bit cheaper? 有没有便宜点的? 这个便宜点, 7.4. 这个便宜点, 这个, this one, this school bag. 便宜点, a bit cheaper, 7.4. 7.4. 好, good. 我要这个, I want this one. 要, to want. 给你10块钱, 给 means to give. 给你, here you are. 10块钱, 10 RMB. So give you 10 RMB. 找您2.6, 谢谢。找 means to make the change or to look for. 我找你 ，I look for you. So if it's 找 somebody 钱 here is to give the change to somebody. 您 is the polite measure for 你。两块六 2.6. 谢谢 ，Thank you. 大伟今天到书店买东西。大伟 ，David， 今天 today 到 to arrive 书店 bookstore 买东西 to buy something。请问 ，May I ask， 你们有中国地图吗？你们有 to have 中国 China 地图 map 中国地图 Chinese map。May I ask， Do you have the Chinese map？ 对不起 ，I'm sorry。我们没有中国地图。我们 we 没有 do not have 中国地图 Chinese map。Sorry, we do not have Chinese map。那你们有字典吗？那 means that. Here means in that condition. 你们 all of you 有 to have 字典 dictionary. So in that condition, do you have the dictionary? 有 yes.您要什么字典？什么 what 字典 ？What kind of dictionary do you want？ 我要一本汉英字典。一本本 is matter word a copy。I want a copy 汉 Chinese 英 English 字典 dictionary 汉英字典 English Chinese dictionary。我要一本汉英字典。I want a copy of English Chinese dictionary。这是汉英字典，这是 this is 汉英字典 English Chinese Dictionary。这本太大了，太 means too 大 big。这本太大了 ，this one is too big。有没有小点的？小 small 点 a bit。So do you have someone a bit smaller？ 这本怎么样 ？What about this one？挺好的 ，it's very good。我买这本，我买 ，I buy 这本 ，this copy。我还要一本杂志和一份报纸。我 me 还 still 要 want 一本 a copy 杂志 magazine 和 and 一份报纸 a newspaper。份 here is also a matter word。一共多少钱？一共 in total。So how much in total? 字典三块二，杂志六毛，报纸三毛五。字典 dictionary 三块二 3.2， 杂志 magazine 六毛 0.6， 报纸 newspaper 三毛五 0.35， 一共四块一毛五，一共 in total。四块一毛五 4.15. So here I give the picture of the money. 四块一毛五，这是四块一毛五，这是 this is. 谢谢 ，thank you. 王小姐今天到市场买水果。王小姐 ，Miss 王，小姐 means Miss. 今天 today 到 to arrive to come 市场 the market.买 to buy 水果 fruit 买水果 buy fruit 小姐买什么 what do you want to buy 买什么苹果甜不甜怎么卖苹果 means apple 甜 sweet 甜不甜 sweet or not 怎么卖 how to sell 很甜一斤一块四很甜 very sweet 一斤 half kilogram一块四 1.4 我买两斤两斤 means 1 kilograms here we do not say 二斤 because 斤 is a matter word in front of matter word we use 两 instead of 二这是两斤苹果还要什么这是 this is 两斤苹果 1 kilogram apples 还要 still want 什么 what do you still want葡萄多少钱一斤？葡萄 grape 多少钱 ？How much 一斤 ？Half kilogram， 三块六一斤。三块六 3.6. 酸不酸? 酸 means sour. 甜, sweet. 酸, sour. 酸不酸? Does it sour? Is it sour? 一点都不酸,非常甜。一点 means a bit. 都, both, all. 不酸, not sour. So not at all. 一点一点都不, not at all. 非常,非常 extremely, very. 非常甜,很甜, very sweet. 非常甜, extremely sweet. 我买这串。串 is a matter word. 这一串,一串葡萄, a bunch of grape. 这串, this bunch. 我买这串, I buy this bunch. 这串葡萄一斤半。So this bunch of grape, is 一斤半。一斤 half kilogram, 半 half. 还要什么? Still want what? What do you still want? 还要什么?不要了, do not want. Nothing else. 一共多少钱?一共 in total. 多少钱? How much? So how much in total?苹果两块八，葡萄五块四。So the apple is 2.8. The grape is 5.4. 一共八块二。So it is 8.2 in total. 给你十块钱。Give you 10 RMB. 好 ,OK. 找您一块八，谢谢。Give you 1.8 RMB. Thank you.酸葡萄, the sour grape, is a paragraph, which can help us review what we learned today. 下午,王丽的妈妈要王丽去买点水果。下午, afternoon, 王丽的妈妈, 王丽's mom, 要王丽, ask. Here, 要 means want or ask. 王丽去 means to go. 买, to buy. 点, a bit.水果 fruit. So in the afternoon, Wang Li's mom asks Wang Li to go to buy some fruit. 她给了她十块钱. The first 她 is Wang Li's mom because it's a female. So Wang Li's mom 给 to give. 她 here means Wang Li 十块钱 10 RMB. So Wang Li's mom gave 10 RMB to Wang Li.王丽喜欢吃香蕉，香蕉 banana， 吃香蕉 eat banana， 喜欢 like， so 王丽 like eating bananas。她知道爸爸喜欢吃菠萝，她 he 知道 know， 爸爸喜欢吃菠萝 ，dad likes eating pineapple。妈妈喜欢吃苹果 ，mom likes eating apple。妹妹喜欢吃草莓 ，Young sister likes eating strawberry. 到了市场，王丽不知道该买什么。到了市场 ，arrived the market. 王丽不知道 ，do not know 该 should 买什么 ，buy something. So after arrived the market, 王丽 doesn't know what should buy. 市场里的黄小姐说。买葡萄吧，市场里 inside the market， 黄小姐 Miss 黄说 speak or say 买葡萄吧 buy the grape， so Miss 黄 in the supermarket side， buy the grape， 很甜很便宜，一斤四块六毛五，很甜 very sweet， 很便宜 very cheap。一斤四块六毛五，所以是 4.65 for half a kilogram. 王丽买了两斤葡萄回家。王丽买 means to buy. 了 something happened. 买了 bought. 两斤葡萄 one kilogram grape. 回家 go back home. 大家都说今天的葡萄不错。大家 everybody 都 both.说 say or speak 今天的葡萄 today's grape 不错 not bad 可是王丽的妹妹不吃，可是 but 王丽's younger sister 不吃 do not eat。她说 she says 这葡萄太甜了，这葡萄 this grape 太甜了 too sweet。她喜欢酸葡萄 she likes sour grape。At last, I give eight YouTube links, which can help you review what we learned, the shopping or buy something in Chinese, and also help you to know some Chinese culture about the Chinese money. Hope this can help you a bit. 谢谢大家. Thank you. 再见. Bye.